While there is still no word on the cure for the virus.